Hello everybody and welcome in my drone video. In this video I am going to share with you what I personally believe is the best beginner drone and possibly the best FPV drone for beginners of 2018 and why. This video is about best beginner drone for inside use and second video will be about best beginner drone for outside. By telling beginner I mean the person who would like to get some drone but never fly it before and know somebody with few years of experience watching this video and telling some rubbish things and also sorts of things. Okay, so here it is and it is not one drone but two drones and I personally like EACHINE H8S because I have checked when I purchased this drone and I can't believe that this one is 2 years old and it's still working. Motors are still okay and I only changed the battery because original one died and as you probably know these batteries don't last long time. Anyway, here is new battery and it's still flying today. I love this drone because it's good value for money. It can fly in inverted mode, it means that you can fly it upside down. And it is good in case of crash, if you will land upside down, you just press the button and you can continue flying. There are also flips and other basic stuff, but basically it is good stable flyer with two speed modes and it's still working after so long time. 2 years for small drone and brushed motors is really long time. And here is second drone, it's flying Santa drone and I like it because it's very stable flyer and very cheap. Good price is important for beginners because a lot of people will crash and kill the drone. So for trying out what is about flying the drone, it needs to be cheap. This one is good only if you will throw Santa away and cut out the speaker. And for the beginners it's good because there are propeller protections and it's stable. So with the protectors if you touch the wall or furniture during flying nothing happens, you just continue flying and it's nice and stable. But if you will ask which one I personally like, yes I like EACHINE H8. Simply I like it. I don't know why, I simply prefer this one. So thank you for watching and in the next video will be what I think is the best beginner drone for outside use and I mean for beginner. So thank you again and have a nice day.